Hello, my name is Edwin van Eck, founder and co-owner of Van Eck Video Services based in the Netherlands. This tutorial shows our preferred way to prepare and clean films before digitalization. We apply this method for our films we transfer. This video is valid for all films. For instance, Super 8, regular 8, 9.5mm and 60mm film. Everything shown in this video, you can order from our webshop. If you want to digitize or play your old films, or films in unknown condition, for example, if you want to transfer films from someone else, I advise you to check the film for issues like broken splices, damaged perforations, etc. If these issues occur, the film can get damaged while transferring or being projected in your film projector. While performing these checks, you can at the same time clean the film for the best transfer results. I prefer to use a good hand rewinder. Using a film viewer, you cannot apply the right tension to the film. In this video, I will use our own film rewinder, which we have reintroduced on the market 2018. This film rewinder can hold natively 60mm reels. For other small gauge film formats, like regular 8, Super 8 and 9.5mm, you can use adapters. I will show the preparation of Super 8 film using Super 8 adapters. Attach the rewinders to your table using the table clamps. Using the Super 8 adapters, mount your reels on the rewinder. First, check the leader. Depending on the projector used, this needs to be a certain shape. For example, straight or with round or flat edges. If not okay, use a film cutter for your projector to apply this form to the leader. The leader is straight with intact perforations. If needed, replace the leader. Apply some film cleaner to a microfiber cloth and wind the film through the cloth in your hand. As you can see, the reel turns in the same direction as the handle. Make sure there is enough pressure on the film by setting the friction button of the rewinder. If there is a weak splice, it will break and you can fix this. This prevents that during the projection or scanning, the film will break and possibly gets damaged. While rewinding the film, you can feel damages in the perforations or see broken splices. Fix these if required. If your film cleaning cloth runs dry, apply extra film cleaner. Many when prepared to film, you can rewind it for projection. You can use these rewinders, but also an old film projector for that. I hope you enjoyed watching this film. Feel free to visit our website, vanek.net. Goodbye.